and a lot of scare stories. But before that, and I didn't realize this until most people, I don't think, realize it, there was a period of more than a decade of very productive research using psychedelics, LSD and psilocybin, which is the ingredient to treat alcoholism, depression, anxiety, obsession.